Hi, I'm RJ Shruti, Patpat Pataki Shruti from 92.7 Big FM. In fact, from 5 years, we have been doing Big Green Ganesha. Something different, you know, eco-friendly Ganesha. You see, Ganesha festival is just around the corner and everybody wants to keep big, huge idols. But the problem is, every idol is chemical coated. And the moment you leave it in your lakes or your rivers, it's gone, it's polluted, and you can never undo the cause or the damage you have created. So that's why Big FM with Bharati Cements, we are planning to do a big green Ganesha consecutively for the 5th year this time. We're keeping a huge 8-foot Ganesha. We are collecting newspapers from you people. We'll go to every single area in Bangalore, collect newspapers from all of you, and with your newspapers, we'll make a huge big Ganesha. And trust me, this Ganesha is going to be very eco-friendly and he'll bless you double the time than your normal chemical Ganesha. So it's a request. All of you this time, please keep eco-friendly Ganeshas, and we have the big green Ganesha awards this time for the first time. We will come to all the pandals in Bangalore and we will award the Ganesha which is eco-friendly and the best in Bangalore.